Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. This is your host and today we are playing the Order 1886. Now, I wasn't planning on ever fucking playing this. I've never played it in my life. But I went to the swap shop and got it like for fucking $3. So I'm like, hey, might as well give it a shot. I don't know what to upload there, so let's do this. But yeah, this game, from what I hear, is probably the worst game to ever come out on the PS4. So let's be the judges of that. Okay, so let's get into it. This is the Order. Hope you guys enjoy this cringy ass let's play. So let's get at it. Okay, whoa, okay, so it started already. They didn't give me a difficulty level. What the fuck? Okay. What the fuck is this? Get the fuck up. Where am I? Trickle, is that you? What the fuck is this? What is going on, guys? Like I said, I've never played this. I actually remember people being fucking excited for this, but I guess they said it was just horrible, so
giving up the ghost now,
let's see if they're right. Okay, get the fuck up. Am I the one in, well, obviously I'm the one underwater, duh. All right, get your monkey ass up.
Oh, it's just getting started. Not to worry. We'll come back and have another go later, won't we? Right.
Okay.
No. Come on. Get up. Up you get.
Okay, so first you drown me and now you help me. You bastards. Kind of reminds me, it gives me like a little bit of Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag type of vibe. So I guess it's, you know, probably in the late 1800s, duh, it's 1886. Okay. But yeah, I remember a lot of people were so fucking hyped for this game when the PS4 came out because it was going to be an exclusive. And I was going to get this day one, but one thing that took me off, they said that the campaign, you know, one of the many fucking complaints about this, because this game, they, if I remember, they even gave it like a 2 out of 10. It was so bad. Mainly, first of all, is the campaign was like fucking 5 hours short. And even with that, that just took me off. I'm not going to pay $60 for a $5 game. But they just say that it was bad all over. But from the looks of it, it looks gorgeous. It looks nice. So I decided to give it a chance. I'm like, maybe it's not as bad as everybody say it is. So, yeah. Okay, so once a night. What does he mean by, oh, once a night? Okay. I guess he was a knight or some shit. Like I said, I know nothing about this. The 20th
day. Come on now.
Damn.
Two more steps.
Fuck, 20 days of that shit. No fucking way.
Here we go again.
I'll just keep my hand under there. Fuck that. The fuck is that?
You about ready?
These things take time. Put him back here.
Why do I keep playing these depressive fucking games? I mean, but to my defense, I didn't know that half of these fucking games are like this, you know? Like, I didn't know the last guy was depressive as fuck. Oh shit, there we go.
Oh, you little shit!
Oh, damn. Top ass. Okay, it's your turn, bitch. Okay, so I guess it's kind of like a quick time event. I like it. I like these. I love Wild of War. I could love this. I could grow into this. Come on. Oh, you choke, boy. You choke on that shit.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, some okay. And then let it go. Boop. Oh crap. Okay, here we go, guys. Got it. You should have thought about this before, bruh. Shit, we all fucked up now. You know, in real life, that would give anybody anxiety. Okay, well, so far, there hasn't been a story of who or what the fuck we are. Look at this guy. Okay, so I guess we're just gonna walk the fuck out of here. Oh, shit. Fuck, are we gonna get out of here? Well, okay, let's see. While pushing, you walk faster. Okay, should I go this way? No, I don't think there's nothing here. Well, anyway, like I say, I'm going to do a series of this. This is fucking short. I feel like doing something short. Story-wise, campaign-wise, maybe a little bit happier. But from the looks of it, I don't think this is going to be very happy. But not only that, but I'm trying to find out if this game is as horrible as people say it is. You know, because they literally tore this game apart. And the only reason I even thought about getting this was because it was $3. It was just laying there. I didn't even have a case. They're like, hey, you guys want this shit? And I'm like, give me five. I'm going to give you five. Okay, give me three. So I gave him $3. But, I mean, it looks great. It looks gorgeous.
Just my luck.
It's probably not going to be a masterpiece, but I want to see where the... I want to see where this game's horrible, you know? The mechanics seem... kind of like the mechanics ain't that bad. Well, yet again, he's just fucking. Hold on, do I have a gun? What the fuck is this? Okay, we gotta go here. That's right. Let's get the fuck out of here. Oh shit, hurry up. Alright, let's hop out. Why the fuck is he even in here to begin with? Alright, come on. Get in there, bruh. The camera's fucking good. Hey, that's pretty good. So we must have done something really fucking bad to be stuck in that dungeon like that. So is it, maybe that's why it's bad, because it's just a bunch of quick time events. Okay, it's not just quick time events. Oh shit, that's pretty good. This actually feels like a fucking movie. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? Is that a dog? Come on, get the fuck out of there. He's going this way. He's all fucked up. Well, where are my manners? How are you guys doing today? You guys having a good fucking day or what? To my couple of viewers I got in here. Well, so far it's starting a little bit slow, but I am intrigued of what's going on. There's no story, there's no plot reveal yet, so we just started out with this guy being tortured and... you know, over and over again.
Hands up.
Shit.
All right, mates.
No. No. I like the camera.
Not a word.
I like how it looks. It's like the camera's following you.
Inside.
Get the closer. Fuck in there. What are these fuckers, Nazis?
Let's just talk this through, shall we?
You can talk about your mom and the end of this bear.
You're him, aren't you? The convict everyone's talking about. There's only one way out of here. Walking Dead, that's what you are. Fair enough. Fair enough. It's your funeral, not mine.
Why would you do that? I would not fucking be taunting this motherfucker. Oh, you tough guy? You a tough guy? Tough guy? I'm gonna shoot you in the fucking head just for telling me that. Oh, maybe not. Wait, I only got a shitty ass gun.
He has a gun! He has a gun! Whoa, fellas, whoa!
Oh, she's stupid ass. Really? Come on, dude. You're supposed to be a badass, ain't you? Oh shit, I'm dead. Dumbass. Oh shit, that was close. Oh, come on, bitch. Booyah! Okay, I'm gonna. So it is kind of. It's gonna be kind of like Heavy Rain, Beyond Two Souls type of game. I could dig that. If it's a good story, I could dig that. Go to sleep, boy. Go to sleep. I'm Batman. Oh. Crack that shit wide open.
Give yourself up,
wait,
monsieur.
What?
My next shot will not be a warning.
Out here! We had a gunshot! Hurry! This way! This way! All right.
Wait, who the fuck is that? Where am I? What is this? Fuck.
Up on the roof!
Man, I like the fucking. Ah,
the
shit.
Play is over, Galahad.
You need to jump out.
Surrender yourself.
We gotta fucking put our Assassin's Creed on.
Raise your hands! Hands up!
Gray?
Don't do this!
I said surrender!
Wait, who the fuck is that? Why does she seem worried about
hands
me?
Hands on your head!
You have betrayed our order! No one may escape the penalty!
Oh, great.
You forget, Lord Chancellor. I'm as good as dead already.
Galahad!
Oh, shit. Oh, damn. That bitch, I think me and her have history. Oh, shit. Well, you know, it wasn't a fucking... Oh, god damn, look at that fucking intro. It wasn't like that, but... It was good enough to show me what type of game it's going to be, which is going to be kind of maybe like a point-and-shoot, like Walking Dead type of thing.
Galahad,
or just
action
time event or whatever. But if the story's good, I could dig
Galahad,
it.
Galahad, acknowledge. This is Command.
I read you, Percival.
Enjoying a stroll in the park, are we?
Nothing quite like a chilly London morning to stimulate the senses.
Not to interrupt you.
I think another gripe about this that everybody had... was that it wasn't multiplayer, but who gives a fuck about multiplayer? I don't.
The United India House with Igraine and Lafayette and contain the threat. Do you have it in sight?
L2 to focus.
Right in front of me.
Good. Assess the situation once there and proceed with caution. Did Nicola provide you with armament?
Yes. SXM-2.
Oh, that's a nice fucking gun, bruh.
The Falchion's secondary ordnance should help. We may be pursuing bedlamites, but they remain civilians. Use non-lethal force whenever possible.
Understood. Are you joining us?
I have a small matter to attend to. I'll find you afterwards.
En route now. Galahad out.
Okay.
Yes, dear. Galahad.
Okay, there we go.
The entire district.
Come on, Nagreen. Yeah. She's kind of cute.
How did you arrive here so quickly?
Skilled.
I walked fast.
I must admit, you do move fast for a man of your age.
And I cares to be reminded of his decrepitude by a fair damsel.
My lord, this damsel would never be so callous as to do such a thing.
Sure is he. Would you ever?
Lovely, lovely. Let's go. Come on, lieutenant.
Who are the marks?
Bedlamites running amok. Percival thinks it could be a rebel subterfuge. Let's hope you haven't lost your edge.
Remember who trained you?
He was the best. In his
Why is this girl talking a lot of shit?
You're still pretty good. But I'm better.
Hey.
Yes, ma'am.
That's pretty good.
Acknowledge, Percival.
Multiple escapees spotted at the east entrance of the United India Underground Station. Intercept with caution.
Understood. Come on, Gray. Let's move.
So what the fuck are we, like undercover detectives or what? Are we fucking narcs? Alright. How the fuck do you run again? Alright, let's fucking do this. Come on, Gramps. Catch up to this bitch. She's talking all that.
We're inside. Here we don't go. Let anyone else through.
Sure you don't need help, love.
Do you mean a strong man to take control of things?
That's right.
Just stay out of our way. I'd hate for you to get shot by mistake.
Trouble?
The usual trigger-happy mercenaries.
The United India Company prefers its minions enthusiastic.
The last thing we need is a band of hired guns causing more havoc. I've told them to remain on lockdown.
Okay. Shit, I'm more the type of the more help and the more the merrier, but I want to see you as tough as you are now when... Oh shit, that shit scared me. Why? I closed my eyes for a bit. Wait, how do I pick up the weapon? Oh shit.
Take cover.
Oh shit.
Let's get to work.
Fucking hoodlum. Let me get him, girl. Headshot, look at this shit. Booyah, fuck you. Oh, the exact same. What are you, a twin?
Let's reload.
We're clear.
Move up.
Okay, so I guess this is a tutorial. It kind of plays like Gears of War. Okay, come on. Oh shit, we gotta fight a horse now? Shit, why are they all... they're fucking prisoners. That makes sense.
You two, get your asses over here. I need help. Come on,
go!
Let's go, you bloody bastards!
A rifle would be more appropriate.
Fucking headshot. I'm a headshot master. Fuck you.
Damn it!
There could be more in the atrium.
Got him.
We should move it.
Let's go get him.
They've locked the door. I can hear more commotion inside.
Fuck. What do we do?
Hurry. More bedlamites inside. Stunned. Take the shot.
Oh, shit, bitch. Calm down. That bitch is fucking crazy. Okay. That bitch wants to... Oh, that's what you get for... Fucking not...
Right.
Camouflaging, bitch. She kind of looks like Jody from Beyond Two Souls. Wait, are they fighting with him? Oh, I thought they were fighting with each other.
Slaughtering them. Ready?
Just get rid of this scum. Smoke grenades.
Right.
Book me.
Smoke grenades. Okay. How do we do that?
Smoke out.
All right. Let's go.
I'ma get him. Fuck you. Okay. Oh shit. Bitch, what you doing back there? So much for fucking smoke bombs. Fuck you. All right, let's fucking go get these bitches. The fuck are they? Oh, look, typewriter.
Damn it! Bite the piano! Get the booger!
Damn it!
Come on, bitch. Oh, that's right. That's right. You don't want to fuck with me. Say hello to my little friend. Fuck you. I'm coming after all you bitches. What are these criminals? They legit all get away. Okay. Okay, this way. Fuck you too. Damn, that one's just waiting for me right there. Come on. Fuck you.
There were more on the level above. We need to get up there.
Got it.
Bitch, what you doing hiding back there? Oh my god. Where's she? Oh, there she is. Come on. Okay. Well, guys, so far so good. I don't know, maybe it's going to get too repetitive or some shit, but so far I'm enjoying it. I'm like, okay, that's pretty good. Like, the way they were describing it, I was expecting it to be fucking bad, like Octodad or some shit.
Quite. Just another ordinary London morning.
Indeed.
Look how chill they are.
In the beginning.
Oh, she wants the D, you guys know that.
Ladies first.
Quiet.
You think we'll get to shoot a few of them rich folk? Huh? Sit.
Oh, I'm gonna fucking beat your ass is what I'm gonna do. Damn, that's a nice one. Okay, you tough. I'll give you that one. You tough. Clear. Can I go over there? I like the fact that he's just waiting there for me. Oh, shit. Fuck all y'all at the same time. Look at that, that's how you do it. Pimp.
Room clear.
Come on, bitch. Oh, I'm starting to like this. That's right, come on. Come at me, bros. Where the fuck is he? Okay, this bitch say it was clear. Nice. Fuck all y'all.
Enemy down.
Oh shit, there's one left over there. Oh nice. You know you like that shit.
I need to reload.
Oh shit, I need to heal. Okay. I don't think... Look, that bitch has the worst fucking name. Who did you blow to get this fucking job? Because you can't do shit. I need a fucking... somebody to back me up. Oh, he's just standing there now. Oh, shit.
Escapee neutralized.
I need some bullets. I need some bullets ASAP. Okay.
You too.
Okay, these are my friends, right?
Sir.
Downstairs. There are civilians who need your assistance.
Yes, sir. Sir, General Raphael is in the next room.
Wasn't that the idiot that fucking was in the elevator with me? Fucking douchebag.
You're joking. Is there a single
this
woman
dude, look at this dude. We all be fucking fighting for our lives and this nigga's trying to get some puh.
Do try not to lag behind.
Oh my god.
Lafayette. Ah, monsieur. This lady requires my attention.
Marquis. Your attention is required elsewhere.
I assure you, mademoiselle, that only the vow of fidelity prevents me from accepting your invitation.
Oh, Marquis, you mustn't leave now.
Unfortunately, my lady, my duty compels me elsewhere.
Fucking douche.
Most fetching, was she not?
I hadn't noticed.
That is because you are not a Frenchman.
You are the most American Frenchman I have ever known.
I am a lover of liberty.
Wait a minute, is that Liam Neeson? The guy from Taken, without is that his voice?
A man cannot fight.
You guys know who I'm talking about, right? The
fight men,
the fucking
half-breeds, what does it matter?
I have an interesting set of skills. I will find you, and I will kill you. That fucking guy. That is fucking awesome. I didn't know it was him.
Awesome.
Holy shit. Damn, they really went all out for this fucking game.
Strange.
I do feel it's kind of slow. Like, the pacing's a little bit off. Like, I still don't know what the fuck is going on or what's the purpose of this shit.
Let's go.
But other than that, I like the feel of it. I love... the fucking theme, the how do you say, the setting, which is somewhere in the 1800s in this, like,
Marquis,
English.
Green, take that entrance. I'll go through this.
Oh, London, yeah.
Escapees.
We miss you.
I like the look of it and the feel of it. Kind of has that metal, that not Metal Gear, that Gears of War. Pursue the remaining escapees.
Okay. Air Command to all knights in the vicinity of Mayfair. The Metropolitan Police has finished cordoning off the affected areas. Sentinels are continuing their overhead sweep. We will alert you to any sightings of the escaped patients.
Acknowledge.
Wait, where the fuck did the other two go? Let me try going here. Or should I try going here first? Okay, follow the blood. I will follow the blood indeed.
I'm in the generator room.
Bitch, lower your voice.
We, mademoiselle. But I have not met any resistance yet.
Of course, making decisions. Making stupid decisions. I send you with a dude for a reason, but there you go ahead trying to be the fucking brave one. And then we're going to have to end up saving your ass. Okay, let's climb up. Okay, so jump across. Nice. Wait, I think I see them.
I had a feeling I'd beat you.
Oh
there.
Shit.
Remember.
Of course you did, bitch. Wait, is that a gun? I guess I'm gonna have to make a run for it, right, guys? Well, let's fucking do this. Let's do this. Ladies and gentlemen, This is Coyote Peterson. On to the next one. Hold on. Got it. Okay, now what? What do we have here? The fuck is this guy? Oh shit, what the fuck? The fuck is this? Holy fuck.
One of our escape pieces are halfway to the wall.
What the fuck? Werewolves in this bitch? Okay, maybe I need to get the fuck out of here. I ain't fucking with that. Eliminate the lichens. Oh shit, I didn't ask. Oh shit.
It may take me some time to reach him.
Oh shit, where is he? Oh. Oh shit. Oh, he's gonna kill me. Where are you? Where are you? Fuck you, fucking dog. That's right, bitch. Yo, hairy ass, don't scare me. Okay, oh shit, how many are there? It was just one, right? Oh shit. Oh fuck me. Bitch, could you come help me, please? Fuck. Oh, I'm dead. How the fuck do I heal? Okay. Fuck did he go? Oh shit, I'm dead. Fuck you. Oh shit. Fuck you too. Oh, that's what I'm talking about. That other fuck's coming. I don't know where the other assholes are, but they're supposed to be helping me.
I'm almost there.
Got him. Oh yeah, I'm almost there. Fuck you. Go fucking chasing this bitch.
I slew most of them. The last one got away.
Or probably.
Grain, I need your upgun. I'll head up to street level and keep after him. You two go that way and head him off.
Understood.
Fucking dumbasses. Oh, snap. Oh, there. Come on, bitch. Fuck. Hold on, hold on. Pursue. We gotta get to this bitch. Where the fuck did he go? Oh, I see you, bitch.
Keep us safe.
Oh, now you want us to keep us safe.
We need to press forward.
Where the fuck did he go? All right, come on. Press forward. Where the fuck you at? Got him. Fuck you. Thanks for nothing, bitch. And you, Rico Suave, thanks for nothing too, you asshole.
Everyone all right?
Yes.
Percival.
Liam Neeson is the only one that can get shit done around here.
Good. I managed to capture one of the half-breeds. Rendezvous back at Regent.
Acknowledge. Let's go.
Okay, guys, well, this was episode one of The Order 1886. I will continue to play this. I am feeling the fucking game so far. But, yeah. I don't know why people talk so much shit about it. It's actually, well, good. It's not a 1.5 out of 10, no.
The Order of Her Majesty's Royal Knights might
Wait, is that Jimmy Smith?
We had reason to suspect a rebel incursion, Commissioner.
But, yeah, I will continue this. So I hope you guys enjoy this first episode.
In that event... Perhaps this might be...
And, yeah, so after this cutscene...
Whitechapel.
I will see you on the next one.
I call it evidence.
Well, circumstantial evidence can be a tricky animal, my dear Sir Percival. You may think it is pointing at one thing, but shift your point of view slightly, and you may find it pointing in an equally uncompromising manner at something entirely different.
Please, indulge me with your musings, Commissioner.
Well, first the rebellion, and then this Jack... And the Ripper murders.
Mm-hmm.
And then this. Strange, don't you think, that Whitechapel has become the epicenter of our recent conundrums? We must examine every clue now, you see?
We meet in council 2 days hence. If you would do us the honor of presenting your findings.
You can expect me at Westminster.
Over here, sir.
Do excuse me.
Where have you been? Bloody London traffic.
Mon General, what of the other half-breeds that escaped through Hyde Park? We must pursue them.
No.
Mais notre devoir est de les poursuivre, monsieur.
Marquis, nous ne chassons pas des Anglais sur le nouveau continent. Votre témérité sera requis à un moment opportun.
Oui, mon General. I will be governed by your advice.
I'm sure you will appreciate that for the time being, this must remain a police matter.
Of course. Something's amiss. The underworld in Whitechapel is known to give safe harbor to the rebellion. That's precisely what troubles me. Why would so many half-breeds be found in Bedlam? Some things we need to find out for ourselves.
You heard, Commissioner Doyle. It's a police investigation now.
Knights do not relinquish their authority to bureaucrats.
Percival is right. This matter should be brought before the council.